Well, there is Loop Road, which is just north of Wilberforce. And this is Mumford Road. Until you get further up, it's actually private on both sides. So what I need to do is stay on the road allowance. But let's just take a look in here. I can see that somebody's dug a hole here. What were they looking for? That's Mica. And perhaps calcite. That sure looks like calcite to me. Just give it a quick look here. Hear the thunder? Maybe Richter right there? No, it's just Mica. There's a big feldspar. That's pretty cool. Another hole right there, a bit of snow in it. Mica, muscovite, and feldspar. Let's see here. So when the stuff's so dirty, you can sometimes isolate it by color, But a lot of times it's just by feel, and you got to clean it up when you get home. As such, you probably throw away as much good stuff as you keep, but you can only take so much, right? So you look for funny shapes, crystalline shapes, something like that. Ground's frozen in here. Yeah, I'm not sure about that one. There's anything on the other side of the road. See, no trespassing. Little dot, red dot in that tree. If there's anything right beside the road, it's covered in snow. But there's the red dot. See what we got down here. Anything down here is probably buried. So the best spot is just up in here, with those rocks containing feldspar, mica, and then whatever that black stuff is, that crystally black stuff. Looks to me to be rickerite. Actually, all these are rocks too, just under the leaves, which haven't rotted down yet. Take one more quick pass and then take off because I am getting soaked. Yeah, that's looking a bit crystally, but I think it's feldspar. That one's definitely feldspar right there. See that? K-spar. Sodium feldspar. Now, on a nicer day, this would be an interesting spot just to do a little dig. And I think I'll leave it for another day. So, I'll head back home and wait for a little bit better weather. Thanks for watching.